What's up, beaches? Instead of bitches, for humor reasons.
But you hate humor.
Well, I'm a joke now, so it suits me. I think you should do this. You're more the biker type. I've seen you use a toothpick in public. Motorcycles are death machines. I have 3 kids. I'm not risking it. Are you saying my life matters less because I don't conform to society's heteronormative, child-centric ideals? Are you really playing the gay card right now? Yes, queen.
Halloween! I thought we were gonna say it together.
I never agreed to that.
When someone has a heart attack on a plane, do they yell out, yo, does anybody here have an art history PhD?
A PhD is a doctorate. It's literally describing a doctor.
Maybe let's refocus.
No, the problem here is that medical practitioners have co-opted the word doctor.
Okay, Captain.
Now, I know we live in a world where anything can mean anything, and nobody even cares about etymology.
Apparently, that's a trigger for me.
Yeah. Apparently.
Interia is intelligent and inquisitive with a bold personality.
A bold personality. We know what that's code for. She's a bitch.
Here at the Fun Zone, we live by one rule. When it's your birthday, you are always cool. Parents and kids are all the same. Watch as I do a dance to your name. Derek.
Cowabunga, mother.
What?
Sir, the math thing isn't the problem. Night shift's keeping you and Kevin apart. You two just need a bone.
What did you say?
Don't say it again.
I said you two need a bone.
How dare you, Detective Diaz? I am your superior officer! Bone! What happens in my bedroom, Detective, is none of your business. Bone! Don't ever speak to me like that again. Iago, you will tell us, and you will tell us now.
There's a problem at the bank.
Hot damn!
I wonder why people don't just break into song more often.
I've been asking you for months if I could answer the phone like, death.
Give it a whirl, girl.
Okay. Shut up!
Where is my dog?
Aren't you standing right next to him?
This bitch?
Please.
Watch. Jake. Jake. Idiot. Hello, Detective. Is there a reason you're interrupting me mid-soup?
What's going on here? What are you doing?
Captain, hey, nothing. Just eating some marshmallows. Care for one?
Marshmallow.
I knew it!
Raymond.
Madeline.
You won. Go ahead and gloat, you toad.
Thank you for this honor, Deputy Chief.
Oh. Okay. You're welcome.
Lunchtime is over. Boom, did it! Had it both ways. No regrets.
Cop. All right, let's everybody just stay calm here.
Oh, what? Are you gonna arrest me for dancing?
You call that dancing? This is dancing.
What is happening?
I'm defusing the situation.
Dancing, Captain. Let's capture
an image of a lifetime.
Oh, why is my phone always dead? I paid $13 for it.
Don't worry, Jake. I got it.
Okay.
Oh, my hands are covered in butter from making butter.
I'm on it.
Must record. Must record.
Camera on.
All right, here we go.
Dancing over. Situation defused. Yeah?
I just wanted to thank you for all your help yesterday.
I didn't do much. It was nothing. Good day.
What's going on?
Just very busy. Get back to work.
Wait, what are you having there?
A balloon arch.
Oh my God, Captain. She is magnificent.
Vindication! Everything is garbage.
No.
You find something you care about, and it's taken from you. Your colleague, your dream job, your mango yogurt.
Woo!
Never love anything.
What's happening?
Hit it, Jeffords.
Push it. Push it. Push it.
Pick up all
of it. Push it.
Hey, I'm definitely distracted.